ones do I want to wear today? What are these?
Yes.
I want to fly a kite.
Okay.
I've never flown a kite.
And we should probably go get one and or make one.
Okay.
Ooh. It's an R2-D2 kite. That looks like a cool one to do.
It's the one hanging up, I think.
That one is it? Yeah. It's that one?
It looks like that.
Yeah.
This one's $6.
Maybe we'll get that one. Do you want to get a kite? That one's $2.99. You want to get one for yourself? We can have two kites. Or I could get the Barbie one. Barbie. I might want R2-D2.
R2.
Oh, it's $17 for R2-D2? No, that one's $2.
This one's $2. Yeah. This one's $3.
Let's just do that one. Let's just two of them.
You want both?
Let's get both of them.
Minion and that one?
Yeah. So you can fly one also.
Superman.
No, Superman's lame. He's overpowered. Okay. We can get a really long, long one that looks like a fish.
What's that one?
Typical triangular kite. The fish one is up on the wall right there, that purple one.
All right, so you want a minion and a box kite?
Sure.
Let's try.
I've never flown a kite before, Nikki. We'll go fly a kite later.
Planning.
I don't get what they're going to say.
Do you think that's going to copyright if you try to use him?
Only if you sound identical.
I mean, he does, so. Guess who's going to be on his plate? Uh-oh!
Never fly over people. People.
No.
Oh, my people. God!
I'm going to fly the minion. Beep, 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 minion kite. So I'm not going to say there's no wind, but we also...
It's dainty.
We might be in a vacuum.
It's true. This is very true.
Hey, there it is.
How does this work?
Well, there's probably instructions.
I don't want the instructions.
Okay. On the back of the kite, pass spreader through holes.
Spreader.
Insert spreader into wing connector on the front of the kite.
What's the inserter?
They didn't teach us in nuclear engineering school.
Step one.
Ow, are there like little ouchy buggies biting?
Ouchy buggies. You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
They're ouchy buggies. Okay.
They're eating my legs.
I don't care.
Obviously this part right here.
Spreader. Ow!
I can't see the instructions,
well,
Nicole Berry.
The ouchy buggies are biting me.
I got it. Now what?
Insert spreader into wing connector on the front of the kite.
What the hell are these things? Bind connector. Okay, they connect... Ow!
Shit face.
Oh, the blue things are sky tails.
Sky tails? I love sky tails.
The quick clip goes on last.
Farron's walking around like an idiot to keep the bugs off.
You put that in there and then you do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself about. Yeah, and then it goes in that one, Brad.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I love that. Yeah. Oh, we're
in the money
now.
You have to let the sky tails down.
Yeah, you gotta let the sky tails.
This was such a terrible idea.
Nikki.
What?
Positivity.
So
go, Greggy.
Now you have to frolic like a little, like, happy child.
Yes! Yes!
Right into the sunset. A man and his kite on the beach in the sunset.
Oh, too much tail. Did we get a kite or a torpedo?
We're having fun. We're having fun. Don't walk with me.
Well, you're fine.
You stay there. I'm trying to unravel some string. All right, ready?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Yes, Greggy. Get it up. Get it up.
I'm trying to get back to you. I gotta let out more string so it goes higher and catches more wind.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Boomerang! We could take a turn and see who flies it the best. Best kite flyer.
Good save!
Uh-oh! Woo! 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 What?
Not a
got a tangle.
Huh?
Got a tang.
Oh.
I panicked.
What route?
Did not follow procedure.
It was $2.
It was $3.
Oh my God!
$2.99.
This is why we can't have nice things.
That's why we get $3 kites and not $12 kites.
I feel like people who are good at this stuff don't have to run.
Right.
When they do this shit.
Yeah, well, they probably do this when it's
windy.
Whenever you want to start running. What a doofus! Oh my God!
540 backhand,
I don't know why kite flying isn't more popular.
I tried.
Shore Beach isn't windy enough. Alright, we'll try again mañana. This is the bigger one, so it will definitely not be more complicated. Move! Alright, can I just get this cardboard out? Go away. Wind, I don't need you yet. Wind! I can figure it out. How hard could it possibly be?
Assembly instructions, cross stick. That's the only instruction.
I don't know. Oh, it's moving. Oh God, I'm tangled. Yay.
I mean, I'm glad it's working.
I'm feeling good about today. This is like our third attempt. First attempt, we rained out. Second attempt, we were bugged out in Shoreham. Third attempt is at New Lane Elementary School. All right, Gabby, are you ready? Whee! It's so exciting, traveler. Traveler, I'm trying to fly a kite here. I'm not very good at this. Traveler, I know. Traveler, you're gonna get tangled. Come here.
Out of the way. Out of the way.
Traveler, damn it. Traveler, you're not making this easy. Ugh. He's not a good boy.
Ooh! I think the wind is going in the other direction. So you want me to stand over here then? You want me over there? Gabby! Come here! Good girl, good boy. Good babies! I think we still haven't figured out where the wind is. Well, it takes it off really well. Like it grabs it up, but then it goes, nope. There you go. It's pretty. Whoa.
That's right. Well, flying a kite, that's exciting too. Came here to learn how to fly a kite. It's just a dog holiday. Ooh. Well, it lasts for a little bit. Oh, no, wants to go back up. Wait, no it doesn't. At least my dogs are having a good time.
I flew a kite, Gabby. It worked, and you made a friend.
Three attempts. It wasn't really that great. I think the thing that I learned today was I am shit at kite flying. Just awful. Traveler doesn't like when I do fun things. He gets upset when I go on jungle gyms or climb ladders or apparently fly kites. That was a little difficult, but this video's gonna be total shit.
We had cameos. We had important cameos of Traveler and Gabby and Maxie.
Next week's video is going to be a little more exciting. We're going to be in New York City. Look forward to that. It won't be as boring as kite flying.
Because the first time we got rained out.
Rained out.
Second time.
Bit out. And now.
Well, we got our ankles bitten by stupid gnats on the beach, and also there was no wind. At,
and now, dogged out. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you next week. You want to do the outro, Gabby?
They're eating my legs.
I don't care.
That's it.
This.
Okay. That's it. I just don't care.